worked with us, we do have the peer nominated. There are two categories. Nominated by the peers, who's the most improved? Who have they seen an improvement with? Who has changed their behavior, shown up more professional, whatever it means to that person. So we do have that category. And then we put the best leader, and I always say, who would you want to work for? So if somebody approached you and said, come and work with me today, who do you see potential in? So what I'm going to do is, if you are in third and second position, please just listen to my instructions here, please. Please just stand up at the table, take a bow or a curtsy, whatever you need to do. And if you're in first position, you come and join me up there, okay? Are we good?
Yes.
Fabulous. All right, so let's start with the most improved. And 23 people were nominated out of 30, so somebody saw something in somebody. Okay, and that was great. So, I've got two in third and second position. So in third position, stand up at your table, Charles and Luwazi. Just stand up, well done. In second position, Cienci and Tabo from NAMPAC. Well done. And in first position, please come and join me in the front here. And from Power Media, Lucky. Here's a book. You do have to make some form of speech whether you like it or not.
Afternoon. Actually, I would like to thank everyone for the support I got from you. Firstly, on my first day, I was nervous, then I was too reserved. But the next phase, then I changed teams, then we had that thing, we were doing that side, then where you wrote, what your team looks like, and then I got the feedback, then I worked on it, then that's why maybe I've changed. But I would like to thank you all guys for your support. Thank you.